cool pun here about how we think about patterns in the urban landscape. And if you go back to the beginnings of hip-hop, there's a gentleman by the name of Iceberg Slim. So hip-hop has this fascination with bling, you know, that's what they call it, the ice grill, stuff like that. So I wanted to get a little scientific and start thinking about the way that geometry and music can actually kind of work. And, you know, hip-hop is a drop in science, you know, it's kind of one of those puns. But the geometry that I'm referring to throughout the piece, especially when you think about sampling and the idea of quantized rhythms, 4-4 tempo, techno, dubstep, all of that comes out of this relationship of proportion and ratio, or what we call it.